What we have here is a 3-year-old female green tara, assuming it's a female because it does not have a hump. It's full grown. She's the biggest one in the tank. Got a couple of Africans. Pink comet and the black comet. An albino sunshine peacock. And then down here, I got my Fontosa. And that's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it.